Mohammed Zvadik, a native of Lakshadweep, declared on social media before Argentina's match against Croatia in the FIFA World Cup semi-finals in Qatar. If my team wins, I'll plant a Lionel Messi cutout in the sea. Argentina won 3-0, advancing swiftly to the final, where they will take on France on Sunday thanks to a goal from Messi. Zvadik was true to his word. Like promised, we are taking the man into the sea. We will return after a little fun with colourful fishes, posted the Kavarati Islander before venturing into the crystal clear waters of Lakshadweep with an impressive cutout of the Argentine talisman. A video of Messi being placed next to corals at a depth of at least 15 metres was also posted by Zvadik and his friends. A scuba team helped them accomplish their mission. It has been reported that, in order to preserve their pristine surroundings, the Argentine fans carried their enigmatic captain ashore following the photo and video shoot. Massive cutouts of football players, primarily Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo and Neymar, were erected by football enthusiasts in South India, particularly Kerala, drawing attention from around the world. Fan groups erected enormous cutouts of the three superstars in a river in Kozhikode's Pullavur, but this physical education instructor and his friends in Kavarati have outperformed them all. News Desk, Comedy Global.